Where did you get this?
Wet t-shirt wall of fame, spring break 94. Saw it when I was in Panama City last month.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I was gonna keep it to myself, but then you decided to tell everyone my pledge name.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh.
Tony, Tony, come on. We can work this out.
Very sorry for the sex machine crack, Tony. It was insensitive and rude. I swear it won't happen again.
Whatever.
Damn it, what are you gonna do with it, Dinozo?
I haven't decided yet. Thought it might make a nice poster.
What would?
I am warning you. It will be war. Hell on Earth.
Well, what are you guys talking about?
None of your business, Brody. I saw that.
Saw what?
Nothing. I saw nothing.
There's no way he did it. Look at his reaction.
Maybe he's just a good actor.
Nobody's that good.
I've been thinking, Kate, about the photo. I'm sorry. I mean, you know I'd never give it out, right? In fact, I'm gonna delete it right now.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Tony. That would be a huge relief. What are you doing?
Acting, Kate. It's not that hard. That's not me.
Well, of course that's not you. Too bad nobody else is gonna know that.
That's low, Kate.
I learn from the best, Tony. We both delete at the same time.
On three.
One, two, three.
See you tomorrow, boss.
Have a good one, Gibbs.